Live on Spanish TV, an unmarked police car pulled into the biker's path. Hollywood couldn't have written what happened next better. The slow-mo replay shows the man making almost two complete revolutions and a very rough landing.